YouTube, it's a sincere microphone. Screw you, Pedocas. Bring you my 235th podcast. And like always, I'm going to try to speak very loudly, very clearly, and very slowly in case you don't understand me. Also, I will also try to do my best not to breathe so hard during this audio podcast recording, not trying to cause any audio feedback as well. Now, in case you're wondering what that note in the background, my roommate is in the living room watching TV. So, you know, in case you're wondering what that note in the background, that's just my roommate in the next room watching TV. So anyway, let's get into this podcast. Anyway, a Chicago Law series. Oh, if you're wondering what the other noise in the background, that's just a plane passing by, you know, I'm kind of close to the airport, you know, planes seem to fly over my house sometimes in the daytime. So anyway, let's get back on topic. A fourth Chicago TV series. Now, those of you that's not know about the hit show Chicago Fire, produced by Dick Wolf, you should really see that shit. But anyway, ever since the show itself became a phenomenon overnight, but miserable when it did. Anyway, it's produced by Dick Wolf, the executive producer and creator of the Law and Order series. Now, no other TV franchise has started for one show and never got further two spinoff shows based on the very popularity of that show. Chicago Fire is a set. Now, Chicago Fire is about the rise of firemen, paramedics, and rescue team who at a 51 firehouse based in Chicago, and follow their lives in and off the job. It's a TV show drama. Ever since Chicago Fire debuted way back in the two, in the, you know, I think it was around 2013. It debuted, 2013. Chicago Fire became a phenomenon. It became an instant Channel 4 hit and started a new franchise for Dick Wolf, executive producer. So during the second season of Chicago Fire, Dick Wolf started a sister spinoff show called Chicago PD. It shows you the life of a Chicago police partner and a special police unit called Intelligence, run by this good dirty cop named Detective Hank Boy. The show follows him and his detectives on and off the job at a local Chicago police station that happens to be located near the area where the Chicago Fire people film at. So basically said, "Fuck Chicago Fire and Chicago, Chicago PD." You know, we see both of these guys interacting each other almost on a regular basis, whether it be on Chicago Fire or Chicago PD. Now, just like Chicago Fire, Chicago PD has came an instant hit as well. So basically, once again, Dick Wolf done a third spin or so based off of Chicago Fire. Fire being Chicago Med, but now Chicago Med is based on the life of the doctors at a local Chicago hospital, on and off the job. So basically, this will be the third series from the Chicago Fire series. Now, all these shows became instant hits. No other franchise never done this before. Now, after watching Chicago Fire, Chicago PD, and Chicago Med, let's find a new series as well. Let's call it Chicago Law. Let's go. Honestly, it's been a while since we've seen any good lawyer shows lately. Besides Law and Order, but the lawyers always get that brief episode nowadays, showing in their life beyond the courtroom. So basically, I think Dick Wolf should do a Chicago Law. You know, show us the life of a lawyer and judges who work upholding the law and etc. So basically, it's just been the whole Chicago cinematic universe has been crazy. Also, with a fourth Chicago show, that means they can do more. They can do more crossover episodes as well, and all four of the cast members for each show can interact with each other on a weekly basis. Chicago Fire or Chicago PD or Chicago Med, you know, we can get more interaction with each cast member from these four shows as well. Also, we can get more crossover episodes with a fourth show as well. Now, don't you know, Chicago PD does more crossovers with the first spin-off to ever done a crossover with a central franchise like Law and Order. So anyway, what I'm trying to say is. I think Dick Wolf should make a fourth Chicago spill show about the lives of lawyers in and out of the courtroom. I think it will make a good series. And also, we get more crossover episodes or four shows. we get to see the cast interact with the Chicago Fire cast, the Chicago PD cast, and the Chicago Med cast as well on a daily basis. Now I gotta say, who would have thought a show of about a Chicago for about a Chicago firehouse would spawn three spinoff shows based in Chicago. So basically, I hope that Dick Roof does a Chicago Law series, because you know, like I said, you know, the cast members can react to all four shows. We can get more crossover episodes, because it's never been, honestly, in the current TV franchise we have, it's not been many crossovers to, like, in CIA and Christopher Nines and all that shit. So basically, we get to see more crossover episodes as well. So anyway, that's just my idea. So please tell me, are you a fan of three Chicago series? You know, do you think that Dick Wolf should do a fourth Chicago series? Please let me know on the comments below. Anyway, this is Sincere Michael from Screw You Productions signing off.